Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing well. Today I'm going to be doing a get rid of me for this autumn makeup look for you guys and hair. I do this makeup mainly like every day. I do it for work, and if I'm not working and I want to do makeup, then this is the makeup I do. Literally, I've been so excited to do this start of makeup. I've been doing it since the start of September, and I've been going in with this palette here. It's honestly a godsend for this time of the year because my eyes, they look amazing. But if you want to know how to achieve this look, then just keep watching. Okay, so I'm just going to start off by literally just popping my head back with the headband. Like so. See, now it would be really cute if I had like an actual like headband, because this is actually a bikini strap that I thought DIY. Like, I haven't got one that's like, you know, but I think I should invest in a proper headband. Okay, so I'm just gonna go in and do my eyebrows first, because I've been doing this a lot recently and I realise how good it is to do your eyebrows first before anything else. Because my eyebrows never go right anyway. Okay, so recently with my eyes, I've been doing either mascara first or eyeshadow first, and today I'm a bit like, what do I do? I don't really know what to do. We'll go with mascara. Okay, for someone with short eyelashes, today I actually have eyelashes, because this has just done wonders for me. Okay, so for eyes, I go in with the PS Amber Passion Art Shadow by Primark. Now, I'm not a big fan of Primark's makeup, but I do like this eyeshadow, especially with the colours they have for fall. I just think they're beautiful. But before I do anything, I always go in and I just conceal under my eyebrow, because my eyebrows can be a hot mess sometimes. I've realised the one I've pulled out is the new one. I have two. One's low and one's full. Where is... And I just go in with this brush. You can't really see it very well. And I literally just go under my eyebrows. And then once I've done that, I'm just going to go in, and the first shade I use is this shade in the middle here, and literally put it on my crease. Now, I'm no makeup artist, so I don't really know what I'm saying, but I'm going along with it anyway. And I give it a tap, because sometimes it can be so pigmented. Like, I tried putting this on with concealer once, and it wasn't the best idea. Silent movies always make me cry. It's the black and white. And then once I've done that, I'm going in with this shade here and going on like the corners of my eyes into my crease. All by myself, someone please tell me why. And then once I've done that, I then go in with this shade here and I put that on my eyelid. And then once I've done that, I go in with this brown on here and I just go through my crease again. And then once I've done that, I will literally go in with this white that you can see that I've used a lot of, and I literally put that on my brow bone, and then I'll just leave my eyes till the end as well, like when I've done my foundation. But once I've done my eyes, I'm actually just going to go in with my L'Oreal Tree Match Foundation in the shade Golden Ivory. I do feel like I need to change the golden just to ivory, because this does sometimes end up being a bit too golden for my liking. I'll actually pop it on the back of my hand, and then I'll take, oh Jesus, a dot. I'm trying not to wear too much, because it's literally, the, like when I say the word golden, I look golden. I'm just being careful as well. And then I go in with my incredibly dirty, so I'm not going to show it, beauty blender. I do need a new one. And I actually just spray it with some water. And then, best part of my day is crossing it out. All I can do is wait, baby. But so now I've done my foundation, I'm just gonna go in with concealer, and I'm gonna conceal the mountains on my face and my bag. Okay, so I'm just going to speed this bit up. I'm now just going to go over my eyes. I'm going to highlight the inner tear ducts here, if I'm saying it correct. I'm going to go back over my mascara, and then after that, I'm just going to bronze my face. You would awake, so I watch you lay, I watch you lay, as I melt apart and know what's been missing. I watch you lay. Oh, you would awake if I move my heart, said what I'm thinking. You would awake. So I watch you lay, I watch you lay, as I melt apart and hold what's been missing. I watch you lay. So that was my get ready with me for autumn. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. And yeah, I'm now gonna go make myself a warm beverage and carry on the rest of my day. Bye guys.